To you in honor of his live appearance this evening with the Cleveland Grand Opera Company.
He wasn't on the train.
Oh my God. He's so wonderful. When he does that last note, I almost can't breathe.
Maggie, he wasn't there. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Maggie. Hello? No, sir, I couldn't find him. I don't know, I looked everywhere. I asked the conductor. I had a page.
Everywhere.
Sir? Sir? Oh my God, he's gonna kill me.
He will not. He'd have nobody to yell at. At least nobody who takes it the way you do.
Maggie, the man is 2 hours late. The rehearsal starts in 10 minutes.
He'll be here, Max. This is Tito Morelli. He's a genius. They just don't think like other people.
So what are you saying? He's a grown man and he can't tell time?
I'm just not worried. Oh, Max, just think of it. Tonight, the curtain rises, and he steps on stage, and suddenly there's nothing else in the world but that voice.
I can sing too, you know.
Oh, Max.
I can. What are you? Oh, Max.
You don't sing like Tito Morelli.
Not yet, okay?
You don't.
In your opinion, it's a matter of taste.
It is not. I wish you wouldn't fool yourself. He's a star, Max. He sings all over the world. He's in Life magazine.
So is Mussolini.
And he's very sensitive.
Wait a minute. How do you know that?
Because I met him last year.
You did? You never told me that.
It was no big thing. When I went to Italy with Daddy, and we went to La Scala, and he was in Aida. Then afterwards, we went backstage behind the curtain, and there he was, all by himself. He was wearing this sort of loincloth.
Oh, God.
And his whole body was pouring with sweat. Anyway, he looked up and saw us, and do you know what he did, Max? He kissed my palm.
Yeah, so what?
It was romantic.
He's Italian. They kiss everything.
Fine, forget it.
Meatballs, cheese, cold cuts.
Max.
If it moves, they kiss it.
Max.
So what else happened?
Nothing of any importance.
Something else happened?
Nothing happened.
Something sort of happened?
It was nothing.
What happened?
Oh, I fainted.
You fainted?
It must have been the heat and all the excitement. I remember thinking, my God, it's like an oven back here. And then he looked up and he sort of stared right at me. And I blacked out.
You blacked out? Oh, great. I mean, this is terrific. My fiance meets this sweaty Italian guy and she keels over.
From the heat. And I'm not your fiancé, Max. Oh,
wait a minute. Did I ask you to marry me or not? Huh? Remember that? What did you black out during the proposal too?
I heard it, Max, and I said no.
You said you'd think about it.
I'm just not ready yet. I want something wonderful and romantic.
And I'm not romantic? I don't believe this. I mean, what do you call a rowboat at 3 a.m., huh? Moonlight shimmering on the water? Nobody for miles?
You lost the oars.
But it was fun. It turned out fun.
We spent 30 hours in a rowboat,
Max. That's not the point.
I haven't had any flings.
Flings?
Flings.
I've been asking you to fling with me for 3 years. I begged you.
That's not what I'm saying. I feel like I need some wider experience.
Oh, sure. I get it. Like Diana.
Diana?
Desdemona Soprano?
Oh, her.
She's flinging her way through the whole cast. I mean, all the men are getting flung out. You should see the guy who plays Iago. He's supposed to be evil. He can hardly walk.
Max.
He's limping now.
Max! When you kiss me, do you hear anything special?
Special like what?
Like bells.
You want to hear bells?
I guess it sounds kind of stupid, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Fine, forget it.
Maggie!
I said forget it!
Coming, just a second.
Well, is he here?
Not yet.
God damn it!
Daddy!
I'm sorry.
What the hell are you doing here?
I'm sure I can be here if I want to be.
Wrong.
Daddy!
Do you know what time it is?
It's almost one.
You know what that means?
He's late. I wouldn't worry, sir. I mean, I'm sure he'll get here eventually.
Oh, do I seem worried to you, Max?
No, not at all.
Max.
I mean, yeah, you kind of do.
Oh, really? And what in your extrasensory Maxine perception has led you to this startling yet erroneous conclusion?
Sir, that's wax fruit.
God damn it!
Daddy!
Call the station!
But I was just there!
Call the station!
Yes, sir.
Daddy, have you taken your pills?
Yes.
You're lying, Daddy.
I'm perfectly capable of monitoring my own nervous system. Where would Lawrence Melchior be today if he'd taken phenobarbital?
Open wide.
Margaret?
Mouth!
Don't answer that! He's been in an accident, I know it! He's lying, speaking drunk in a gutter on cheap Chianti!
Max!
Okay, pick it up.
Hello? Yes, this is. Oh no, that's terrible.
Oh, he's dead! What selfish bastard!
Sir, it's Miss Levert, the rehearsal's starting.
Give me that phone.
Hello? Yes, Madam Chairman, how are you? Yes, no, he hasn't quite arrived yet. He's, Julia. Huh? Ah, I see. Well, if I may, I'll leave that in your capable hands. No, Julia, I'm sure you're capable of, yes, you can deal with, all right, goodbye, my dear. Well, it appears that the Opera Collation Committee decided to serve shrimp mayonnaise at the intermission. It's 100 degrees backstage, and the refrigerator is broken.
Oh, so what do we do?
We'll play it by ear. If it stays pink, we'll give it to the audience. If it turns green, we'll feed it to the stagehands.
Right. Shall I call the station?
No, I've changed my mind. I want to leave the line open. Oh, whoa. And I want you out of here.
Why?
Because I said so.
Daddy.
Max and I have business to discuss.
I won't say a word.
Ouch.
I'll wait in the bedroom.
Wrong.
But I have to meet him, you promised.
But I lied. You little nitwit. Goodbye.
Max thinks I should stay. Don't you, Max?
Ay. I think he's right.
Oh, I see.
Goodbye, my dear.
Sir.
Shh. Just wait.
I'm sorry.
See you later, Daddy.
All right, Max, listen closely. In about 6 hours, I've got 1,000 of Cleveland's so-called cognoscente arriving at the theater. I've got a 30-piece orchestra. I've got 24 chorus, 15 stagehands, and 8 principals. Oh, I also now have 50 pounds of rotting shrimp, which, if consumed, will turn the Gala Beer Sponsor Buffet into mass murder. What I don't have is a tenor. What's the time?
1:15. I'm really sorry, sir. I wish there was something I could do to help.
It's not your fault, Max. God knows I wish it was. We just have to figure out what to do if that irresponsible Italian jackass doesn't arrive.
I have an idea about that, actually.
You do?
Yeah, well, I mean, sort of.
Well, spit it out, Max.
Well, I was just thinking that, well, I could do it.
Do what?
Sing it, Otello. You see, sort of step in. I mean, I've been to all the rehearsals and I know all the lines and I mean, I could do it. I know I could.
Otello, Max. Big black fellow.
Yes, sir.
Otello, he's huge. He is larger than life. He loves with a passion that rocks the heavens. His jealousy fills us with terrible, terrible rage that we cannot even comprehend. His fate is that of tortured greatness, staring into the black and gaping abyss of insensible nothingness. It isn't you, Max.
I mean, it could be if I had the chance.
Ladies and gentlemen, I regret to inform you. I regret to inform you that Mr. Tito Morelli, the greatest tenor of our generation, scheduled to make his American debut this evening with the Cleveland Grand Opera Company in honor of our 10th anniversary season, is regrettably indisposed. But I have the privilege to announce that the part of Otello will be sung tonight by a somewhat gifted amateur making his debut on this or any other stage, our very own factotum, gopher, all-purpose dog's body, Max. You see what I mean?
I guess so.
Old ladies will be trampled in the stampede up the aisle.
I see what you mean.
Time?
1:20. Hello?
Look, if that's Julia, you can tell her she can take
Sir, 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 sir! It's him, he's in the lobby.
Oh, God. Hello, Signor, Monsieur Morelli. Bienvenuto a Clevelando. See, I will be down in the lobby, immediate monte. Presto. Yes, I'll be there. All right, Max, you have your instructions. Key word, Max.
Glue.
Glue. You will stick to him like...
Glue.
You will not let him out of your
sight.
You will take him to rehearsal. You will bring him back from rehearsal. You will give him everything he wants except...
Liquor and women.
At the performance, you will lead a spontaneous...
Standing ovation.
You will get him to the reception, keeping him...
Sober.
With his hands...
To himself.
At which point he can...
Drop dead.
For all we care.
Good.
Good. Max?
Sir?
Get rid of that fruit bowl.
Yes, sir. What was that? Maggie!
Is he here?
No, but he's coming up.
Oh, Max.
Maggie, do you realize what this looks like? I mean, you're waiting for him in the bathroom. Oh, my God, he's here.
Oh, Max.
With your father.
Bye, Max.
Open the door, Max.
Coming just a second. Fruit. Maggie, door. Fruit.
Thank you, Max.
Of course.
Max!
I'm coming just a second.
I said Max.
Sign to Max.
Hi.
Sorry,
Signor Morelli, you're sweet.
So are you, I'm sure.
I'll do introductions, shall I? Signora Morelli, who needs no introduction, and Signor Tito Morelli, who needs no introduction, may I present to you my assistant, Max.
How do you do?
Ciao.
John.
Max.
John.
His name is...
Call
Max.
Him John if he wants to.
No, you're Max.
John.
My husband. husband with Laika the John. He throws up.
Oh, the John. I'm sorry. Right this way, Mr.
Right.
Oh, the John. Yes. Of course. You see, here in America, we usually say to stop. They've got one in the lobby. It's much nicer, cleaner. Let's go.
I'm sure this one is just peachy, Max.
No, it isn't. Trust me.
What is wrong with you, Max?
I'm fine. It's just they've got this terrific bathroom in the lobby. It's incredible.
This one is just fine.
No, it isn't. Trust me.
I don't trust you. I am so sorry, Mr. Morelli.
Grazie.
Forgive my husband, eh? He's a stupid!
Shut up!
Shut up and yourself! He eats like a fat pig. We have food on the train. He eats too much. Then we arrive, he wants lunch. Don't eat, I tell him. You'll get sick, you won't be happy. He eats like a pig. Two plates! Why? Why? Because he likes the bosoms.
Bosoms?
He wants the bosoms. Is that normal, you tell me, eh?
I mean, I'd say it's rather unusual.
What's unusual, Max?
Mr. Morelia, apparently he'd like some bosoms.
That's wonderful.
The waitress, she leans way over. You want a second? He says, sure. He's not hungry. He wants more bosoms.
Oh.
I see. Excuse me.
Largo, factum della città, largo. La 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 la.
Enough!
Where is he?
The bathroom?
Max!
Sorry.
Just put the bags in the bedroom, please.
Yes, sir.
I am so sorry about that. You think people would have better manners?
It's okay. No big deal. It happens 10 times a day. The phone rings. I pick it up. I get Pagliacci. I go to the butcher. He skins the chicken. He sings a Carmen.
Oh, I see. Excuse me. One second. Hello? Yes, Julia. Yes, they've arrived. It's
presto,
all good.
Bottega Calabaggia, presto.
Hey! Come on. Leave him alone.
Yes, Julia. Well, we'll be right there. Yes, we will. Very good. Yes, I will take care of that. Yes, Julia, I can do that.
He's got to be kidding me.
Out!
That's pathetic!
Excuse me, Julia. We have a bellhop here who's apparently not only rude, but completely brainless. Hold on one second.
Nice guy.
I believe you owe this woman an apology.
I do?
I would say so, yes.
Fine. Mia signora, mi dispiace. Non volevo disturbarla, se l'ho offesa. Chiedo scusa.
Non ha niente, la sicuro.
Grazie, la saluto.
Ciao.
Ciao.
I hope Mr. Morelli's all right.
This sort of thing won't affect his performance. He'll still go on, won't he?
You have women in the opera?
Oh, yes, like 14?
He wouldn't miss it, believe me. You know why?
Why?
Because he's got a... what's the word? It starts with a P.
A P?
Pride?
Personality?
All men, they got this thing. It starts small, it gets big, it makes trouble.
P?
Privates?
Passion, he's got a big...
Oh, passion!
Oh, Mr. Morelli!
Are you all right?
I'm fine, perfetto. I'm okie-dokie, I feel like $10.
Look at him, he looks like a sick dog.
I'm $10, I'm okie-dokie tip-top. I'm snuffing. I have a stomach. A few minutes, I'm gonna be even better.
Better?
That's what I thought. I get you pills.
I don't take pills.
You need a pill.
I'm a Morelli. Morelli says a no.
What's the matter? You got a girl in there?
Yeah, I got a girl in there. No, in fact, I got two girls in there. Both are naked. Go ahead, look.
Someday you're gonna wake up in your bed. You're gonna be a soprano.
My wife, all the time, she makes me crazy. Jealousy, jealousy. All the time, my entire life.
Shut up
for yourself.
Oh, of course.
Excuse me, Mr. Morelli, I don't mean to be pushy, but we really have to go.
Yeah, thanks for everything. I see you tonight, huh?
No, I mean all of us. We all have to go to rehearsal.
Me?
Right.
No, I don't think so.
You don't?
No, to tell you the truth, I'm not so good.
What's the matter?
I have a stomach. I eat too much. I'm stupid.
But Mr. Morelli, I don't think you understand. I have 100 people. I'm sorry, wait. Cento persone a la teatro a.
You don't get it. I'm gonna sing right now. I'm gonna throw up all over the soprano.
I don't believe this.
Hey, don't worry. I'm gonna be there tonight. I'm Morelli. Morelli never miss a performance.
But we have the music cues and the tempos.
I sing Otello 50 times. It's no big deal.
We have a costume fit.
I bring my own costume in the suitcase. In fact, I bring two costumes just in case.
I can't believe this.
I wear my costume. Covent Garden, Vienna, Staatsoper. You think in Cleveland I'm gonna suffer?
Excuse me. Yes, hello? Yes, Julia.
What?
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No! My God.
Trouble?
They've lost the music. All of it.
Oh, God.
That's not good.
All right, that's it. I want an answer, and I want it now. Are you coming or not?
Not.
Okay, that's settled. Max.
Sir?
If there are any problems, I want you to call me immediately.
Right.
And Max, he needs to get some sleep. Do whatever it takes.
Right.
You stay here, right?
Yeah, I mean, if you don't mind.
Sure, help yourself. Scusi.
Oh, gee, you really are sick, aren't you?
It's okay, I'm gonna live. In my village, they have a saying, nobody ever dies from a gas. And believe me, they know.
Yeah, but maybe you should take your pills. I mean, they might help.
Thanks, I don't need pills. I need to relax. I need to breathe. It's not so easy, huh?
Why not?
Why not? Today, Cleveland, Monday, New York, rushing all the time. I live in hotels. I'm going to have children. They're going to look like bellhops.
Oh, I see.
I get tense and I can't sing nothing.
Nothing?
No, to sing, it's like a life. You must relax, take it easy. You get tense, you finish.
Yeah, I know what you mean. I sing a little bit myself.
You?
Yeah, not like you. I wish I could.
Hey, don't knock yourself down, eh? To sing, you must have confidence. You must say, I'm the best. I'm Max. I sing good.
That's the thing. Whenever I sing in front of people, I get tense. I tighten up. I can't help it.
That's me now. My doctor says take pills. Phenobarbital. He makes you sleep. But I'm a Morelli. I don't take pills.
Phenobarbital.
I know. We have a little wine, huh?
Gee, I don't think that's such a good idea.
You got glasses? I have a good Chianti.
I don't know.
You're gonna join me, huh?
Right. Okay. One glass.
Ciao.
Ciao.
Bellezza. I'm sorry, huh? It's too much. I get tense. It's my fault.
Yeah.
We take a vacation soon, huh? Greece. We sail the island's little boat. We sleep on the beach, just the two, like the old days. We eat clams, big lobsters. We suck the claws.
Tito.
Bellezza.
Close the door.
Huh?
Close the door.
Now?
Close!
Maria, no, I got a stomach, it's no joke.
I make you better, I fix you up.
Maria, I can't do it, not now.
Pig!
Maria!
You got a girl!
I got nobody!
You got a girl, so don't lie!
Maria!
3 weeks, nothing, not once, eh?
Maria, I'm a sick man, I got a stomach.
I want to be a nun. I'll join the church. At least then sometimes I'll have some fun. I'll sing or do hymns or pluck at that chicken.
My wife, she's crazy.
Sure, I'm a crazy. I hate trains, I'm a crazy. I hate hotels, I'm a crazy. I've got an empty bed, I'm a crazy.
Maria, I'm a sick man.
So take her your pills.
Okay. I take my pills. I take four pills.
Go.
No, four pills.
Now you happy, huh?
Happy wife, happy marriage.
Now you're gonna be sick.
My girl in the closet, she's not gonna care.
Pig!
Shut up.
Shut up, you
Max.
Are you all right?
I'm a peachy. I don't relax, I'm gonna blow up open, eh?
Sorry, a corkscrew?
Corkscrew, stupid, all the time. She just... Jealousy all the time. Backstage, nice girls, they come to see me. They want my autograph, huh? They say, hello, Tito, we love you, Tito.